Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you could record the video from your desktop or from your screen. To do that, you have multiple options. First of all, there are those free options like VLC software and Audacity, two softwares which you can use for recording your desktop. You will need to download them, install them and use them in your computer. By typing also screen recorder in your browser, you will be able to find paid and free versions and paid and free options also. For now, we can use Camtasia as a software for recording our screen. We just open on Camtasia to open. And this possibility to record the screen using Camtasia is available in almost all the editions of Camtasia. So version 1, version 8, version 2019, etc. So here we have opened Camtasia. Click on screen, record the screen. And here you will have the options. So if you want to enable your webcam, you can. If you want to enable your audio, you can. Here I will choose which microphone. I will choose the other microphone. And you can either choose custom or full screen. So I will just use full screen for now. And I will hit record. It says press F10 to stop the recording. So you will just leave it this way. And you will keep doing your work in your desktop or in your screen until you are done. Once you are done, you go back to the bottom of your task bar and you click on it. And you should be able to stop. Otherwise, you click on F10 and this should stop the recording for you. Just leave it this way. And you... As you can see, I'll just leave it this way. As I said, I will leave it this way. I will click Save As and I will save it in my external hard disk as a capture test. I will click Save and I will just close. We'll go to my external hard disk and here I have it ready, capture test, and by double clicking on it you will be able to open it with Camtasia. And here I have my video ready, so I can just start editing it. You can do the same with multiple softwares, and multiple options are available. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.